Okay. Dwain, obviously a classic game in ways for fans, and that obviously great atmosphere here at the Elphin Sports Centre. Happy to come away with that win?
Oh, absolutely. Happy to come away, you know, playing against Launceston at Elphin. Happy to take a win whenever we can get it. Obviously, I'd prefer that it wasn't as close, just for the heart and things of that nature. But look, it was a hell of a game of basketball. The crowd was right into it. The atmosphere was fantastic. And really good for us to open our account for 2018.
First half, it was really good. Shana Thompson came out, guns blazing, was on fire. And Kathleen seemed to find her feet as well too, and then the rest of the team kind of followed suit.
Yeah, look, I think the scoreboard was probably not necessarily reflective of how close the game was in the first half. You know, they probably missed a few shots that they would have ordinarily made, and we probably gave them more opportunities than we wanted to, but you know, our offense was working pretty well, and that gave us the lead, so we were happy with that. Shana Thompson, you know, for a 17-year-old kid, that's a pretty impressive effort, 33 points, and you know, I think she hit four or five threes in the first half, so that really powered us on in the first half.
Seemed like in the third quarter, your girls got a little bit stagnant, and Launceston made a very late run in that third to kind of close the gap. Was there kind of some breakdowns throughout that third?
Yeah, look, we knew Launceston were always going to come back at us hard. And, you know, I mean, Kylie getting fouled out probably didn't help. That hurt our rotations, and Clara's still recovering from injury as well. So we're a little bit limited in terms of how we can rotate in certain positions. And, you know, once we got tired, that made it a little bit difficult. And Launceston, to their credit, took advantage of that. And now, Lauren Nicholson came out and, you know, 39 points, I think, for the game. And she's a heck of a player and had a heck of a game tonight. And, you know, we really struggled to contain her. So once they got a run on, it was pretty hard to stop them. But, you know, we were lucky enough to hold on.
At fourth quarter, as you say, they got that run and crowd got involved and playing on the road. Does that make your team learn a little bit more on the road and try to deal with situations like this, especially in a closed environment here at Elphin?
Absolutely. I mean, the atmosphere here was amazing. It would have been pretty tough for the players out on court in terms of the noise. So that's definitely a learning experience and something we can, you know, when we come up against that type of atmosphere on the road again, we know that we've been there and we can do it. Now, the pleasing thing for us is Launceston, you know, came at us pretty hard and we fought back, got a nearly double figure lead there at one stage again, but the unfortunate thing was that we let them come back again. And we were lucky enough to hold on, but you know, heck of a game, and you know, really pleased for the girls to get the reward after you know, an overtime game to bring home the win.
And of course, Brittany Smart just didn't pass fitness test on Friday and wasn't able to play.
Yeah, look, purely precautionary. You know, we figured two games into a long season, and she's obviously a fairly important player in terms of what we plan to do this season. So, big road trip coming up, and we wanted to make sure that she was going to be available for that. So certainly not taking this game for granted, but you know, she wasn't confident in it, and you know, we thought best to err on the side of caution.
Next week you're on the road. You're off to obviously Victoria to take on a couple of clubs. So good to get a win now and get some confidence going into that.
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, we would, yeah, definitely wanted to go into that trip at least with one win under the belt, and you know, now we can attack that with some clear air and yeah, try and come home with two wins.
Dwain, great victory tonight under what was a remarkable game, and I know the fans at Hobart will be absolutely happy to see you guys win. Well done.
Thank you. Cheers.